Albion have established an operational base in the Royal Court of Justice.
So Albion takes over the courts and suddenly everyone they don't like just ends up in jail? Yeah, I'm sure that's just a coincidence.
Exactly. But it likely means there's information here about how Albion are targeting dissenters, the who and the why. We need that data if we're going to disrupt their operation.
Okay, we got it.
Bagley, what you got for me?
A list of what Albion consider high-value targets that are threats to the peaceful running of London. See here, a journalist, and this one runs a community shelter. Good God, bar your doors.
WT fuck?
All suspected of sowing rebellion or exhibiting tendencies towards... Albion is systematically arresting people even before they rise up. Joke's on them. This list can actually help us find like-minded allies willing to help us. Well done. We're all ready. Seeing results from what you've done, that list we found named a journalist in Camden who's been investigating Albion. We reached out and he's got information that can help us. I think you should meet with him.
Send me the coordinates.
What's the point of risking your neck out there if you don't get any credit for it? Paystubs let the people of London know that DedSec is back, and the increased visibility might even encourage some of them to donate to the cause.
I mean, it's a start. Heard you need some help. What's up?
Your recruit has been sticking it to Albion. Can't believe someone else is. Thought I was alone, right? Not doing much, just putting the word out. But you? Taking action, mate.
Yeah, well, I was getting pretty bored sitting around watching old sitcoms. Plus, you know, go democracy or whatever. So, what do you have for us?
Almost got clip finding this. All of Albion's operational data for the entire city. Convoy routes, surveillance targets, assets. It's all there. Thinking you can make good use of that.
That's for fucking sure.
Here's a sample. Albion's closed King's Cross to the public, right? What people don't know is that they're using it as their logistics centre. Materials, troops, whatever. A lot of it runs through there. You want to give the people a huge boost? Hit that place. Put it out of commission, and you'll severely hamstring Albion's operations here in Camden. Hell, everywhere!
Sounds like a plan to me. Hello, how's it going?
Albion's operational plans are just what we needed to really get some traction. We'll have to take a close look at this. Now, how do we take King's Cross offline?
Albion's housed a massive hybrid-powered generator in there. Output must be immense. You cause a power surge in that base and boom! Getting to that generator ain't gonna be easy. They've locked it up tighter since I last saw.
What should I do?
My news drones are still in here. They should be functional. You can use one of them. Probably have better luck piloting it too, yeah?
Well, causing a power surge in a hybrid powered generator isn't like making a toasty. We're going to need detailed specifications.
We've got to check it out. Check this out, man.
Cool, looks bloody complicated. Newsy's got a pretty functional camera. Would a picture do you, Bagley?
It would indeed. According to this, there's an override code that'll get us into the generator's system. That's it. Use the code on the generator and I can trigger a power surge.
It should be enough to take King's Cross offline. And the rail system too.
Here we go.
Of information out of St. Pancras. Albion convoys, informants, gear, you name it. Everything we need to ignite the people of London, like we did in Camden. Derail Albion's operations and give the people a reason to rise up, borough by borough. The more we do that, the more we'll get allies flocking to the cause. We'll show London that DedSec is here for them.
Damn, that's a lot of cities we need to take.
That was off the chain, mate. I knew DedSec weren't the bad guys Albion was saying. Now the rest of Camden will too. Thanks.
Cheers, mate.
Now that you've shown the borough what DedSec is really all about, there are going to be folks wanting to join up. A lot of people have been looking for a way to fight back. In fact, there's one in particular I suspect will contact you very soon. I happen to know they're champing at the bit.
Yeah, we don't exactly have strict entrance exams. Send them our way.
Still alive. Iosa been a tenor. Not only that, but your resistance handiwork just opened up a whole new source of information. So now I spy with my hypothetical eye something interesting at the Ministry of Civic Management.
What is it?
The Signals Intelligence Response Service, or SIRS, or the Earl Grey Gestapo, have developed a surveillance technology called AR Reconstruction. It's the bleeding edge of privacy rights violation, and thus it could be very useful in our attempts to find Zero Day.
I'll keep looking. Don't see anything here. This fool.
All good. Moving on. No one here.
Thank you.
If you're feeling out of your depth or like you could use a breather, you can always call on your new teammates to step in. It's your call.
That's the advantage of working together instead of alone.
All right, we're here.
In theory, the AR reconstruction should allow me to use various sources of surveillance data to rebuild past events. Access a data relay, and I can scrape all the metadata for this area. That's it. Now, let's take this autocratic wet dream for a test drive.
CTOS AR. Data reconstruction in progress.
Fuck me. That is wicked.
You're right. We definitely need this extremely cool thing I want for investigating Zero Day. Shit. For some reason, I can't clone it to our servers. All right. Access the network here, and let's see if we can't find out where to nick one. Located the CTOS hub. SIRS has deployed this technology at their HQ, and I've just nabbed their manual on how to set up the system. Now, Scarpa, you can't steal their toy if they throw you in the gulag.
How exactly are we going to go about stealing an AR thingy?
The program is hosted on a server that's on the roof of SIRS HQ. All you have to do is grab the whole thing, then take it to a few high-density locations so I can recalibrate it to the DeadSet network and clone my own version.
Aren't servers, like, pretty big, though? How do I get it off the roof?
We need to find someone with access to a cargo or construction drone that can fly it off of there. Perfect opportunity to recruit a heavy lifter to the cause, I'd say.
Sorry, dumb question, but what is a heavy lifter and where can I get one?
Well, let's put our thinking caps on, shall we? Now, who in London would have access to a construction drone? Could it be a construction worker?
Thanks, Bagley. You can shut up now.
Not so hard, was it? There's an active construction yard nearby. I dare say you'll probably be able to find a construction worker to recruit there. Here's the coordinates.
Oh, they have a beastly drone friend. I mean, the person looks efficient too.
They look promising.
Yes. Occupation? Check. Drone? Check. This could be the one.
Hey, mate, are you ready to wake up from this dystopian nightmare or what?
Hang on, are you dead sick? If you are, I need help with something.
Sure, maybe. What's up?
I did something really stupid. I needed money for a medical bill. This Clan Kelly guy says he'll give it to me. He seemed really nice. But now, they keep saying I have to pay more and more. Help me clear up my debt or I'm trapped.
Cool, cool. We're on it.
Clan Kelly will bleed our new friend dry if we don't do something. This particular construction site is a money laundering front for a Kelly chapter out of Camden Market. Any record of the debt would be stored there.
Copy that.
Have the right tool for the job? You can exchange your gadget for a different one that's better suited to the situation.
Wow. The Kellys are like a sex rash all over Camden Market. They're growing out of control.
You're looking for a terminal or some kind of device that Clan Kelly would have stored the debt records on. You feel like you're living in a city-shaped prison? What's bad news for society is good news for DedSec. You can hack those nosy little buggers and use them to scout ahead.
Is this... find this cockroach.
I don't
gonna
see
fucking
shit.
Lose it now.
Over here. We got a stick.
No sign of anything wrong. I'll keep looking.
Huh. No one. I'll look this
I've
way.
I've got nothing.
There's jack shit going on.
I'll try
on
over there.
Moving on.
Not here. Moving on.
Nothing to see here. What's next?
I don't see shit.
Nothing
not
here. I'll look somewhere else. Not here. Moving on.
I no one here. Here.
Moving on.
Clear.
Moving on.
To locate suspect. Continue searching.
I think we're good, but I'll take a look around. Oh, come on.
Going to raise all record of their debt, putting our new friend back into the black, and more importantly, out of Clan Kelly's reach.
Sweet.
Somebody kill him!
I'm taking some heat under here!
I can deal this.
Yeah, that was easy.
Transfer complete.
That Clan Kelly debt you had shouldn't be a problem anymore. I'd still steer clear of them, but that's pretty solid advice.
Ah, that is good news. Thank you. You know, everybody says debts are the bad guys, but I know the truth. You are the good guys.
So, do you want to fight? Not me, just in general. For DedSec.
Okay, yes, let's do it.
Right. How did you?
Okay, I'm gonna leave this episode here. See you in the next one.